and he power just had a little pre-stress fracture early in the season. I had to give her a month off, and then I decided when we do that, we'll try and maybe get her ready for the Mayor's race in Cheltenham. And so we're looking. Glenn's Melody was second to Caviga last year, but I think there seems to be a stronger French challenge for the Mayor's race every year. Maybe this is the year that they'll come and win it, but we're going to do our best to defend Caviga's crown with any power.